Anami. Yeah.
To the left side.
Alright, we'll be back real quick.
Flip one and turn him.
Why is it not moving?
Is it anchored?
No, I'm waiting.
Okay. Did you turn on the engines? Both of them? The right way?
Now they're both on. Okay, turn the ship right a bit.
Sorry about that, I'm back.
You're all good, we already,
went to the island?
Yeah, fixed it. We went past it at first.
Alright. We're gonna go grab clay. The clay.
Clay.
Sand, clay.
Metal ore, whatever you need as well?
Yep. You're gonna die. Bruce is gonna kill you.
Did everyone mention that one time that I hate sharks? Because I do. A lot.
Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna give you no glancers now. Mm-hmm.
Hey, do we have a shovel?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, it's a land shark!
Mm-hmm.
He's on land.
Mm-hmm. All right.
What the heck?
What? What happened?
I don't know what that is.
Or what is?
I found a tiki piece.
Tiki? Okay. Good luck. You're cursed now.
I found a cursed tiki.
Yep. Good luck.
Ooh, good luck, you say. Okay.
Don't you bring that back to the boat.
I shall.
That is mutiny. And I will maroon you.
But how is that mutiny?
I told you not to bring that cursed stuff back onto my boat. And you did. You denied my order.
I was always an anarchist. You knew this.
It's still mutiny. You're the one who declared me captain.
Yeah, but I'm still an anarchist.
Yeah, but that doesn't change the fact that it's still mutiny.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes, it is still mutiny.
No.
Whether you want to accept it or not.
Whether you want to accept it or not, it's not mutiny.
It is, because you declared me captain. And... do 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 do. Do 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 do. Funky town.
No.
Why not?
Because I was getting good stuff.
Why?
For the raft.
Why?
Buzz.
Why?
Buzz.
Why?
Because.
And yeah, you don't. Luna doesn't get it.
No. Oh wow! What is that? Oh, that's a secret. I heard.
Yeah, you're gonna have to pardon Luna. He's uncultured.
Says the guy who didn't want to have the tiki mask.
Because it's literally
cursed.
All tiki masks are cursed. This is a fact of life.
That is not true.
It is a fact of life.
That is a lie.
It's quite literally a fact of life. All tiki masks are cursed. It 100% is true.
I would say about 10% true.
It 500% is true.
500% is true.
It is when you're the captain. That sounds like backtalk. You backtalking me, son. What are you, one of those blues? What are you, one of those blues, huh?
2 + 2 is 12.
We are red, not blue. Clay bowls.
Oh, I need. We do need a lot. Unless I don't know how much clay it is. Oh, also here's the clay.
Also, here's the thing. I have 7 clay bowls and nearly 15 vegetable soups.
How do you have 17?
17.
He meant creative mode.
Yes. And no. No.
We have so many feathers.
What, you went creative mode and spawned in all those feathers, huh?
I can. I'm not the leader of this world, so.
Yeah, and don't you forget it.
Okay.
Because you trying to be a blue. I know your tactics, son.
I can't chop a shark with an axe. Oh, guys, you know, I actually thought about seeing the new shark movie, speaking of which.
Meg?
Yeah, Meg 2. It's some retarded shark movie that I want to watch because it's retarded and has sharks.
Oh, come on, the Meg 2 with the giant octopus.
Huh?
Huh? Wait, yeah, Meg 2, but I don't know about the giant octopus part of it.
He hasn't seen the hentai trailer. No.
I seen the trailer.
Very end of the trailer, it shows the octopus attacking the shark.
I don't remember.
Sorry, Vince, but we didn't watch the hentai version.
Yeah. He watched the manga piece of it.
Yeah.
The shark is not shark, it's just shark kun. They call it shark kun, 100%. Bro, he's gonna be more into it like Bootkins from SMT4. I know he's gonna be there.
Alright, we've got 20 soups, and I have 5 more bowls.
We need more.
Do you have more clay in your inventory?
No, I tossed it to you.
What about you, Vince?
What?
Clay?
Clay.
Where?
We need those. I also, I collected some goods.
Alright. Can you drop it? Alright. Thank you. And that allows me to make. Now we have 20 bowls and of that don't have soup in them, and then 20 bowls that do have soup in them.
So
yeah, we'll have 40 bowls of soup total by the end of.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we're gonna be good.
Yeah. Then let's head back.
Wow. That's my level.
A way to disassemble?
No, not that. I was just floating in the air for a minute. I was
confused. You used to be a way to disassemble items that we made.
Yeah, it would.
I wish we could make or add one of those token machines on the raft. And just have that.
Yeah.
That would be, like, too broken, though. I don't think it would be too bad. It would just mean we don't have to really worry about, like, weapons.
Alright. The trees?
No. Okay, I got some more regular seeds. So we get these, and I need to... I have stuff to plant. So I'm gonna plant these. Did I get any other seeds?
I don't know.
I guess not. Yeah, this is a lot better with three of them.
Yeah. And now we... We can start heading back towards that island.
I don't know where it is.
Just basically go all the way... Just...
Well, I'll let Vince...
The island. The one that the coordinates are already in.
So we're going back to the main place?
Yeah.
Okay. Going backwards. I'll just go forward now.
Give me a moment. I'm cooking right now. Alright.
Oh, do we have another battery?
Here we go. Yeah, just let them charge. Just like let me cook. Yep.
Taking notes. I'm taking notes right now. Taking notes.
You see? That's how you avoid mutiny.
I am taking notes, Captain Sir. I'm also going fishing.
Good. That is a good act.
Shark can't like this raft anymore.
Yes. Indeed. Taunt the shark.
Yeah, your jaws are just too weak. You can't do nothing.
Welcome to the raft.
Welcome to the raft. Part 2.
Welcome to the sister raft.
What?
Huh?
I don't know.
What, you going crazy or something? Yeah. I figured that much.
No, that was crazy once. They locked me in a world full of rubber and rats. The rubber made me go crazy. The rats were my new friends. Happy face, happy story. The end. That was all.
Okay.
Yeah?
Vince, I think we need to throw him overboard.
I also like radishes, you know, radishes are good too. Radishes were great. The best thing ever. Day 80 of eating radishes and only radishes.
This is going a little too far. He likes raddits.